and we deal with Valerie once and for all.
In and land.
is getting out of here.
We have to deal with the syndicate before things get out of control.
Hey, if you find a new pistol... Don't be a stranger.
Sam has had a lot to say about you. I can't believe you're fine with bringing my daughter along on all your adventures. And encouraging Sam with all this constellation is great for Core nonsense? It's dangerous. I didn't know that. I'll have to talk with her. And maybe Sam, too. So I'm sure Sam's told you all about me. Go on. Ask whatever you want. He did? That's some serious ancient history. Well, we came across what remained of the pirates that attacked him, and the way he flew. Fearless, brave, unpredictable. If there were any contraband on his ship, that would be such a waste of talent. Fortunately, any cargo he had was jettisoned in the fight. Understood? Talk later, then. And? It's over. I could see why they were eager to recruit you for the Rangers. For now, I swear the bad guys never sleep.
We need to talk. I mean, really talk, Lillian.
Maybe somewhere private?
No, I might need a little... damn it, emotional support, all right? Thank you.
If you want to fight in front of your friend, I'm ready.
I know you don't approve of Cora being with me.
Don't you see why? If you keep this up, she could get hurt or killed or worse.
Yeah, but she hasn't. She's been safe. I've been keeping her that way her whole life. And she's not a little girl anymore. She helps keep me alive, too. Hey, back me up here. You are being hypocritical, don't you see?
I wish there was someplace safe and secure she could live. You're right, okay? I just wish there was a better option.
Listen, all this... it has to stop. Every time we talk, it makes me want to punch a wall.
I don't want to be mad at you. I really don't.
Lillian... I don't know if what we had was ever... love. But we used to like each other. We need to get back to at least being civil. For Cora's sake. It always feels like you're judging me, Lillian. Like I'm not a good enough dad or good enough partner. And there's all this messy history.
I don't think that, Sam. I don't. I know I can hit below the belt. But the way you turn your life around, it's... impressive. Truly.
I promise I'll try.
I can too. If we were gonna be really honest here, Sam, Cora and you, we were always together, back when we were a team. Cora would follow you everywhere, like a little adoring dog. I just felt out of it. Long before we separated.
Lillian,
No. No, Sam. I need to get this out. But it's not fair that I take that out on you. Sorry, all right? Thank you.
I know. It's my fault, too. Truce?
Truce. But I need something, Sam. I need to see my daughter more. These messages just hurt. They're such a tease.
And she misses you. But Lillian, the last three times we planned something, you bailed twice. Twice. Every time you do that, it destroys Cora. And I'm the one that has to deal with it. Maybe we should take it slowly. Try and work up to some visits.
That's fair.
And Lillian, you know I care for you, right? But you and me?
I know. We were over before we even began.
Look, it's none of my business, I know, but you need to put yourself out there. And there's bound to be someone, hell, lots of someones, that would be thrilled for the complete Lillian Hart, badass ranger package. Actually, I know a certain person on Neon.
Oh, stop.
I'm just saying. There are people that would do right by you. There's more to life than rangering.
I'll think about it. Sam and I didn't really choose to be with each other. It just sort of happened. And then Cora. I admire Sam. And he's one of the few people in the systems that can make me laugh. But I never really was. And I'm certainly not now. Oh my, you're terrible.
Oh, that was priceless.
Now it's my turn. Sam? You're a good dad. I know I don't say it enough, but you are. But there is more to life than being Cora's father. So same advice to you. Find someone. Maybe you already have.
Well, aren't you just loving the turnabout and fair play nonsense?
See you around, Sam.
So you see why I like her? I mean, we were never a good fit. But Lillian's good people. She's full-throttle Freestyle Ranger through and through. I mean, I got a lot to think about. You know, for the first time in ages, I feel good. Really good. So listen, in Aquila City, there's an old haunt of mine. On a balcony near a good old statue of Solomon Coe. I want to show you. And have our own real talk, okay? And maybe figure out a way to repay you. And together, I feel it. You want me to carry something for you? I'll carry anything. Sure. Next time. You got a beat on anything?
Greetings, Captain.
Seals are good, air pressure good. They were docked.
Looks like this place has seen better days.
Was there something?
Certainly.
Sorry. Spaceport's always...
Keep it moving.
I'll say I get all kinds. Take a gander.
Russia's doing well for herself. Laredo's a big player in arms manufacture.
Everyone needs supply. Feel free to look around.
Thanks for coming here with me. You know, I used to truly hate this place. When I was a kid, I'd throw stones at that statue. Just beamed him over and over. Almost got arrested for it once. Shopkeep called the ranger over, who chewed me out good. But once he found out I was a co, he just cut me loose. Actually said, you of all people shouldn't do that. And I wanted to shout. I'm the only one who deserves to. But I managed to hold my tongue. It was a close one. I can personally attest that the sculptor didn't skimp on the materials. But, I don't know. Maybe it's just the post-mission glow. I miss the old guy. Maybe even Aquila City. A little. With all that's gone on, with what we've been through, I finally feel at peace. What happened with Lillian at the end, not pretty. But we finally know where we stand. I couldn't have done it without you. And I'm sensing a theme. But you know, behind every lucky star that's come my way lately, I see, you. I've talked with you about things no one, and I mean no one, else knows. Well, your words have been a great comfort. You know, you live long enough, and you can just get covered in garbage. From the mistakes, the betrayals, misfortune. Makes it easy to lose sight of the things you should be thankful for. Yeah, that's all you did. Right. When we met, originally, and I heard you wanted to travel together, I didn't know what to think. It seemed you waltzed into Constellation so quickly and easily. I thought maybe you were like Walter's bastard kid or ward or something. But, you know, you're pretty amazing. Man, I can't believe I just said that. Well, can't argue with that. I just want you to know, come thick or thin, hell or high water, I'm there for you. Every time. So let's go, partner.
You're looking as glorious as ever, Captain. I like to think of myself. Consider me your... Being part of your crew is just the best.
Landing on new planets like this never gets old.
Anything you need to offload?
Trade authorities need some work done? Sure, have at it.
Never quite had a friend like you.
Anything I can help you with? Okay. I'm sure you can find... Sure.